Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our New Hope Christian School pre-K Christmas program. We're so glad you guys came out tonight. We know you're here to see your kids, and they have been working hard. I got to preview a little bit of what they've been working on today, and it's just the cutest thing ever. So you guys are going to be excited to watch what they've been working on to share with you tonight. A couple of things I wanted to let you know as we get going. It's a pretty full house. So if you do have any extra seats and you can kind of scoot in, that'll help if any latecomers come in to find a seat. We are live streaming tonight. And so if you have family members who don't live here in Big Spring or couldn't make it tonight, they can go on to Naz Family on Facebook. Or we have a YouTube page. You can go there and they can watch the program live, or they can go back later and catch the program that way. And then after we're done, don't run off, because we've prepared some snacks and goodies and just hot chocolate and coffee, and we would love for you to stick around for a few minutes and just have a good time with your kids visiting and hanging out tonight. You know, this is a season when we celebrate gifts. Ultimately, we celebrate the gift that God has given us through His Son, Jesus Christ. But one of the other great gifts we have is our children. I was thinking about it today, and it was around last year that my son crawled under our Christmas tree and rolled himself up in a blanket, and he said, "Dad, Dad, look, look, I'm a present. Open me up." And I thought, isn't it so true that our kids are some of the greatest gifts that we've been given? There are days I wonder about the return policy on those gifts, but not every day. Yeah, on my oldest for sure, but not every day. No, actually, they're the greatest blessing we have, and we're so blessed and privileged that you would share that gift with us, that you would bring your kids to be a part of New Hope Christian School. We count it a privilege to be able to be a part of their life. And it's a sacred privilege to help them grow and develop into the people that God has created them to be. And so I'm going to pray and then turn it over to our kids to come and share what they've been working on so hard for you tonight. Let's pray. Father, we thank you. We know your word tells us that every good and perfect gift is from above. And so, God, we thank you for the gift of your Son. We thank you for the gift of salvation. But we also thank you tonight for the gift of our kids. And we thank you that through their innocence and through their joy, we can catch a glimpse of what this season is really all about. We pray you'd calm their nerves. We pray that you would be with their teachers and staff as they help them. And we just pray tonight that you would be honored and glorified in everything that we do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Happy to hear you or see you today. I'm sorry. We're going to start with our pre-K 3 students. And we have, in August, we start school. We have that first week of school, and then we start practicing for Christmas programs. So the kids have really been working hard, and they're excited to show you what they've learned. So we're going to have the pre-K 3's children start now.
Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. Shark, oh, 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 oh
ladies and gentlemen, Miss Anastasia's class, pre-K 3. They are going to be going back to the room for a few minutes while pre-K 4 performs. And then as soon as pre-K 4 is finished, then we'll be dismissing. So you can all have cookies and refreshments.
Hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky. to you who was born this day in the city of David, a Savior, Jesus Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jessica's class, Miss Heather's class, pre-K 4. I think we can all take a cue from them and what a difference it would make if we were all shouting out, Hallelujah, Jesus Christ is born. I'm going to turn it over to Pastor Richard and ask him if he would close us in prayer.
Yeah, I echo what Miss Vicky said. I wish I could get our church to sing like that. That's all I'm saying. So we couldn't do all this without all our great teachers, Miss Vicky, and all our staff. So why don't we just give them a hand for all their hard work. Our goal is to love your kids well and to help them grow in that love. Let's pray, and then you can get your kids, get some. I know they have toys and like gifts for them, and grab some cookies and coffee and just hang out and have a good time, okay? Father, we thank you for our kids. Man, what a blessing it is, Lord, to experience the joy and the excitement and the life that they have, the innocence. And Father, as we enter into this Christmas season, we just pray that you would help us to enter in with the eyes of a little child and to once again wonder at the miracle in the manger that you've given us. Bless us tonight as we go from this place, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.